guitar tip of the day number one. Instead of playing an ordinary D chord, play a Dsus chord. Or D add 9, add 11 to be exact. And you got fret 5 in the big string, fret 5 in the A string, fret 4 on D, open G, fret 3 on B, and open E. This will give a bit more of a dreamy, open sound. So you could go G, Dsus, E minor, C,